Well, what a surprise. Today we find out that Helen Clark met with the Brethren, asked for documents from them. Later today there's been a story that it could have been up to 3 meetings between the Labor Party and the Brethren back in 2003-2004. Look, the reality is that this kind of discussion between Helen Clark and whoever should be the normal business of politics. But Labor have obsessively attacked Brethren for 2 years now, and it is the height of hypocrisy to be saying to the public that every other politician is influenced by them because they met with the Brethren when Labor had met with them extensively themselves. I mean, this is a ridiculous situation, really. And everyone has the ability, every citizen has the right, actually, to take part in democracy. Just because you meet with them doesn't mean you agree with them. In my constituent office, I meet with all sorts of people in a week. Can be people who have been convicted of child abuse, people who don't pay their child support, people who've done all sorts of things that sometimes they regret and sometimes they don't. But that's democracy. And I think we need to move on from this argument that some people are completely unacceptable. Just because Helen Clark doesn't like the Brethren didn't stop her meeting with them.